time is that on now?
16 minutes, this thing.
No, just go get her, tell her you can't get out. What type of job you do?
Customer service. I do BBB complaints for a company. And people are crazy. They be like, I want my money back. I had this phone for a year. It's taken back after 15 days, 30 days at the most. They want a refund for a phone they had for a year. And you know, I'm sorry.
Mommy!
And then when they're already at the BBB, some of them will go to the FCC, Attorney General, you know, there's somebody else in my department that handles those complaints. But it's the same thing. The only people that might give them a refund are the people who work for the FCC complaints, because they're lazy.
Oh.
And they can get away with that. My boss won't let me make refunds for everybody, so I have to tell him I'm sorry. And besides, some of these people just be trying to get stuff free. You know, they tired of it, whatever. They figure they can get money any kind of way. I'll say no in a minute. And then they come back again, and you know, it's called rebuttal. They come back again, and I say no again, and I give them terms and conditions, and then the lady who runs our, you know, business, she'll close them out. can see a reason or whatever, I might make an exception within a certain amount of time. But a lot of the people who have complaints are real nasty. And say nothing. Can be nasty. You can't hang up on me and then go back to somebody else and say, oh, she wouldn't give me a refund. I didn't give you no refund. And you hung up on me? I don't even talk to him no more. I just keep writing. The person was very abrupt. The call ended abruptly. I don't say they hung up on me.
Oh.
The call ended. I tried to call back. They didn't answer. And then they have a nerve to put in there, wow, I hung up on you. I'm like, oh, you did? Good. Thank you for telling me that. Because I got to deal with you. I ain't going to deal with you.
Some people don't care.
Well, I've been called all kinds of names. And then they expect me to talk back to them again? Not me. You want to speak to my manager? Okay. You to my manager. Shit.
That's smart.